Justin Bieber meets and greet tickets sold out. Wish I had one. Oh, sorry, my phone. One sec. Hello? Meet and greet tickets? Really? No, they sold out. Oh, a competition with Heartfelt and BELIEBER. Okay, I'm gonna go do it. Okay, bye. Hey, Heartfelt and BELIEBER. I'm Jenna Long, and I am the ultimate BELIEBER. For me, being the ultimate BELIEBER isn't about having all the merchandise. It's about always loving and always supporting Justin. I'm going to his concert, of course. I even made it to the newspaper when we went to get our tickets. Sadly, I only got general standing. I'm probably the biggest BELIEBER in my group of friends. I'm always up to date in the social circle, always on Facebook, always on Twitter. I'm basically glued to my iPhone. The 1st of March 1994 is the greatest day in history because the one person that I look up to was born. I love the way that Justin's always humble, loves his BELIEBERs, and most importantly, his family. He taught me to never say never, which is kind of what I'm doing right now, because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I've probably got a one-in-a-million chance of getting this. Please make my dreams come true. Thanks.
As long as you love me. As long as you love me. As long as you love me. We're under pressure.
So being the perfectionist that I am, I've already got some questions prepared for Justin. Questions for Justin. But those are for his eyes only.
Young money. Nicki Minaj. Justin.
Show you off. Tonight I wanna show you off.
Keep calm and believe on. Don't stop believing. I am the ultimate BELIEBER.